Today on Oso Grande Knives TV, we're looking at the cold steel classic leaf-shaped spear. This is the model 95MSL. This is the true classic. The leaf-shaped spear was found throughout history and across the globe. It was used for hunting and warfare for hundreds of years by many nations, and with good reason, it really worked. This is a modern reproduction of the classic leaf-shaped spear, and it features a fully sharpened carbon steel blade. It's got a hard spring temper on it, and it comes with a 6-foot long American ash shaft. It's part number 95MSL. The weight with the shaft is 49.9 ounces, and just the head alone weighs in at 19.5 ounces. The length from tip to the end of the shaft is 17 inches. Overall, when you've got the shaft installed on it, it measures in at 81 inches. And the shaft is made out of American ash wood. It's 64 inches long on the shaft. Here you have a hole in the shaft to secure it with the set screw. The shaft is very thick carbon steel, and it has like a gunmetal blue finishing on there. It's very solid in hand. This is a solid piece of carbon steel, very tough, with a nice double edge blade on there and a reinforcing rib all the way through to give it optimal strength. If you're looking for a really nice spear, either for your collection or for using, this is an excellent choice. These spears are not for the faint of heart. They're definitely a battlefield weapon. It's a close up there. And as with all the cold steel spears, you can purchase them for less at osograndeknives.com. You can follow the link below to see more specifics on the product. We thank you for watching, and please stay tuned for more knife reviews.